Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. It is our understanding that they've gone with a 4-5-1.
Well, the lone striker has to be prepared to do some of the work himself, but essentially he needs two of the three central midfielders to make runs beyond him and trust that the wide men can service the penalty box and make those link-up runs from out to in. He should get plenty of support with this setup.
There's the whistle. Forward it goes. Played out to the right. Great leap! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Cuts it out. Tries to stroke it through. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. Hoists it forward. Has he found his man? He's made sure that that won't get through. Decent ball. Good take by the keeper, he's read that well. Can he deliver? Turns and goes back. He's got the ball glued to his feet. And it's played forward. Looks to bypass the midfield. Tries to get it forward quickly. He gets past his man. Danger averted for now. What a throw. Lovely bit of skill. Ball swung in, up he gets! The whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Keeper's got good distance on that. Going to be the final action of the first half. So now the team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. What's the first half compared with your expectation?
Yeah, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story, as one side has been significantly better, at least defensively.
In the Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break.
0-0.
So we're just settling back into this second half. A tight old game so far. Can that change now? Away from immediate danger. And that's been won straight back. Nothing to reflect upon in terms of goals here. It is 0-0. Played into the middle. And that's been levered clear. Goes for goal! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Hoists it forward. Puts it back. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. So who's he picking out? He's dealt with that well.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner. Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Well, that's where he wants it. That'll be a throw-in. Another change here. Steered forward. Chipped through. It's found its way to him. Chance for a cross, maybe now or never. Aimed it. Hits it first time! It's off target and by quite a way. Forward it goes, gets it back, and that is that. Well, it looked 0-0 from a fair way out. Little craft or guile or penetration, defence is largely untroubled. It's goals. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Yeah, this looks.